Now, our second item on tonight's entertainment list is no stranger to this area and to many areas around the locality. They've provided great entertainment, but also helped a lot of young people to become interested and to take part in Kiddy Dancing. So we give another warm welcome to the Alice Scott School Dancing.